look at this. Antonio has a pretty decent hand. He has ace, eight of clubs. Antonio picked up on his move perfectly there, Vince. He caught him with the ace, eight of clubs. He could take two players out in one blow. If they both go out on this hand, Phil would get the fourth place finish and Vince the fifth because Phil started the hand with the most money.
It's got to be a luck match, and look who got lucky. Phil Hellmuth picked up a pair of kings. He's very good so far.
Vince flopped two nines, Phil Hellmuth flopped two kings.
That's 2K, look at Phil.
And he's got it.
It's 2K, that looks real good. He's still going to be outdrawn with Vince, but he's a big favorite right now.
Vince has to catch a 9 to stay alive, or he's out, and he's out. Phil Hellmuth has more than doubled up. He's now picked up $225,000 by winning this pot. He got lucky finally in one pot.
Vince Burgio walks away, slips off into the night behind the curtains. Poor Vince.
I just never found anything to play back or